But we got it now. We've got this. Okay, truth be told, I don't know how much longer I'm going, but I feel like I want to run that back. Like, there's a lot, like, most of the mistakes I made were silly mistakes. Mistakes I just need to focus in on. But if it takes me a long time to get out of Wumps or something, I'm done, because I don't want to do that. Or if I like die in CCM, that's it. I don't care. I don't care enough to do another 2 hours of attempts. Dang, it's already been 2 hours, huh? Win. Mario. I really like appreciate a player like Suiji who's just able to concentrate on his run for such a long period of time. Cause I feel like my main issue there was just lack of focus. Yo, Rubix, what's up? 70 indeed. Look at that. A 151 with a second try bomb clip. That's funny. To be honest, I'm not even a big fan of 70, but it's like, sometimes I'll just be practicing a bunch of stuff and it'll be like, I want to do runs. But if I do 16, I won't get to do any of the stuff I practiced. And if I do 120, it'll take 4 hours. So, gotta pick something. Ah, oh, she jumped earlier. I get nervous thinking about jumping earlier, but jumping earlier is always the play. Oh, I got the best star grab. That might just gold, yeah. That might just gold just because. This is a pretty decent start. Can we get a good Womps? Oh, I forgot. I've been struggling with Kennelus all day. Please work. Yes, thank you. See, it's Bomb Clip, Lakitu Skip, Kennelus, 100 coin, and Dark World. If I do all of those well, then I've completed all 5 pieces of Exodia. Except not really, because I also lose runs to CCM 100 a lot. Okay, that was fine. That was very acceptable. Okay, my gold is a 501. I feel like I can beat that. I feel like I can. Because I was doing Womp Stage RTA today. And in Womp Stage RTA, I was getting like 440s. Actually, maybe not. I don't know. No. That's probably close-ish. I don't know. I guess I don't know. That's why I keep them spaced out. My A and B press, that is. It's definitely more comfortable to press them at the same time, but you have to delay them there. And it should be perfect. Too easy, too easy. Yeah, this is looking pretty good. Basically tied gold, funny. Just what I needed. He was gonna jump over. I was trying to. I wanted that to be a dive, but too much speed, I guess. Okay, okay. Look at that. Just another run out of whatever this is. Out of Womps. I would say out of Slide, but that has absolutely no meaning. Brother man, Bill, please. It's okay, he never gets those. It's all good. As long as he gets these. These nuts. Freaking stupid. Gold. Oh, what the heck? Not even close to gold. I think my gold might be fake. I think maybe it has like a weird slide time. Which is fine because it still should be beatable, but maybe it just has insta box break, I guess? I don't know. Oh no, you know what it has? It has me getting the first two coins on first try, so. Yahoo! Dude, okay, Dark World is easy when there's no pressure of having to do more runs if you mess it up. Because I'm just thinking, okay, if I don't make this, I'm just resetting. Or I'm just leaving, I don't care. And just like that, it's really easy. If I had missed that cycle though, I would've been upset. Slow ending. I really need to work on the ending, but... No, he ledge grabbed still. Whatever. This run is basically just going to be the last run, but I'm going to fix all the mistakes. Did I die last time here? I don't even remember. Yeah, he danced. Not helpful to me, but he danced. Dude, this is my goal. No, it's not gonna go away, but it's still pretty good. JK, it is golding. Nice. It's a pretty decent goal. Controller switcher didn't work. Okay, but am I actually gonna hit Sky Jump? Remember that there's no text box there. Challenge? Impossible. I was afraid of bonking the side there. That's a nice Sky Jump though. Dang, this is kind of a Rommel. It's too bad it has to make it past CCM first. Okay, it's seriously a Rommel though. I've only lost 15 seconds to some of best. And I know a bunch of those were in BOB, so... What you almost just saw there, me falling into the chimney, that's exactly why I do penguin first. Because if that happens, I can do slide skip. It's okay, because now we know our gold here is bad. So I'm probably saving time. Thread in the needle. Okay, take deep breaths. You know, this is a great, great run. It could die right here. And if it dies right here, who cares? I'm going to sleep. Thank you. Give me one. Okay, never mind. Give me nothing. Never mind. Just don't die. I was trying to switch cameras, but before I knew it, he was already touching that, so... Cool. Stop! Thank you. Okay. Leave and never return. Let's just play it safe. Get a nice easy boot kill. Mario is such a goofy looking guy sometimes, you know? What a goober. He said, trying to mask his unhinged rage. You coming? You coming? I hate this star. It's like one of those stars you have to have practiced or it feels bad. Losing time here again, for sure. It had to come somewhere. Yep. Die. Here we go. Why is Mario screaming? That's so scary, bro. What have you seen? What do I even do if I fall? I guess I could do I Rock? No, you can die actually. That's right, you can die. And then you'll spawn at the top, I believe. Good one! Alright, another opportunity for greatness. Can we get a good LLL? You know, I'm not gonna be too greedy. Only one death, please. I can die once. Just not twice. Almost died. Cringe, 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 balls. It's all good. I thought I was gonna spawn inside the volcano. That's why I did that. It happens. Okay, so far so good. Pretty happy. Can we get a good bull, please? Okay, not too bad. Okay, that's kind of goofy though. But relative to my gold, that bully's kill is probably good. I think I've had a deathless lethal lava land, but I'm pretty sure a lot of stuff was weak, and definitely bullies were weak, so. It's fine. Still on gold pace. Actually, are we? Like, barely, yeah. You gotta get in there quick, though. Okay, gold's dead. Okay, yeah. I mean, we're on pace with it in the sense that, like, yeah, we're about the same pace. Maybe the bullies was a little worse, I don't know. Still, we take those! By far the best run I've ever had. Only big mistake was, you know, just general BS on Big Boo. That being said, you know, it could all die here. I could die at the end of chess or something. Kinda had a feeling that would happen. Ooh, happened twice. It's probably like 8 seconds lost, if I had to guess. Movement there is so awkward, I swear. Okay, I don't know why that's still so close to gold. I actually have no idea. And it doesn't matter. Okay, we don't care about cycle right now. Current mission, survive. Always do this, I swear. Okay, I need to work on Fire Seed. This is so bad. I can't be killing runs to Fire Seed like this. Rip my best pace ever. Thing is, this run will probably still be continuable. It'll just be very, very unfortunate. Yeah. check this out. Yep, the fire sea incident, yep. I better not miss the throw, man. Why did I open my mouth? Actually comical. But we're ahead, so just gotta lock in for this upstairs. As per usual, you know. Nothing that we did before matters. They're all the same run. It's okay, that swimming stuff, a good elevator start will make up for that. Cause we're gonna get that weird elevator wall kick. Fail the wall kick right there. I just don't know why. Maybe I should start from the other side of the cage. Maybe that'll help me. Alright. Let's lock in for this sick 100 coin. Rare? Okay, crazy mistakes. Just insane time loss. I can't even use that as like, I can't even pretend it was like intentional because I have to get that secret still. No, come on, don't do that. Okay, we can still gotta do good time. Gotta get back in quickly. What? Is this really still golden? With that trash 100? Sag. That means it could have been an actually good gold. Oh well. 101. 101. You can get it with just a jump. That's kind of crazy to know. Okay. Playing the safe. Don't need the triple jump. Boo. Ledge grab. Boo. Probably gonna cost me the gold. Boo. 2.17 possible time save gone, boo. Messed up. The thought of losing time on this split makes me sick. What? We're still golding? What is wrong with this split? What? We golded by so much. We're horrible plants. We don't deserve to be ahead. But we got that juicy 101 SOB, so that's cool. Three's alive, by the way. Woo! Very dangerous stuff. Why I'm not getting the triple jump there, that's something to investigate. But apparently we have 32 seconds of time save here. So we're probably still good. Just need a good to decent TTM for reds. Yeah, swag extra rollout that we don't need and probably doesn't save anything. Don't be so negative, it probably saves like 2 frames. Okay. Fair enough. I mean, kind of not fair because overall that was a really good TTM, but whatever. Almost a disastrous start. Never punished. Might have been the fastest one I've done all day. It's pretty close. No, wait, this isn't gonna work. Yeah, that doesn't work. Okay. Unnecessary time loss, as they say. Here we go! But it's good. It's all good. This is a real run, man. Thank you. Okay, still unnecessarily close to gold. Messed up the camera there. Dude! This is crazy. I got a fast MIPS grab. HMC Gold is on the menu, boys! If we get a good Christmas miracle, like, it's seriously on the menu, you know? Good HMC Gold. Here we go! Okay, we take those. Pretty sure my current gold doesn't have that, or has that. Yeah, whatever. No ground pound, Sag. This is gonna be a annoying. This is gonna be a crazy gold to run against. Assuming it golds. An annoying one to run against. Oh yeah, there we go. Although I still messed that up. Right, like a 20, let's go. Maybe a 21, because I did rub against that wall for a while. Oh, this gold's gonna be crazy. Finally, a good HMC gold. Maybe. Greed, but okay, we got it. Nice. Fatty 101. Fatty. Would have been really funny if I'd forgotten not to get a star and I just like went for a star. And then I would have had to do Toxic Maze. Wouldn't that be funny, guys? If I did Toxic Maze, haha. But unless. Nope. Kinda look up how to do that properly. Go in. Noob Cruiser. Yahoo! Noob Cruiser is easy. Easy claps. Okay, the maze is harder though, to be honest. That was sick backup. Shouldn't need that one, but there it is. Troops, there it is. Okay. Okay, we're fully committed to doing noob swing. You know, you can do a triple jump here, but I just haven't practiced it. Maybe, I guess I should, if I'm gonna do that. Yay, we got it. See, there's no point in this if I'm not gonna make this cycle. But okay, whatever. Baby mode again. I just don't want to expend mental energy on that. That one side flip. Rain on me. All right, clutch. Dude, I was not getting that triple jump wall kick at all in practice, but clutching it out in runs. Let's go. Dang, it's actually slower than the other one. It's crazy. Okay, this is realistic PB pace. The TTC gold is bad. All we gotta do... just hold it together. I'm really debating whether to go for the triple jump. I can do it. I can do it. I think I hit it better under pressure. Might regret it. Dude, that sucks. Right, we are losing time, but whatever. It's still worth it. It's always good to practice. And honestly, not that bad, all things considered. I wasn't expecting it to be moving, so it took me a couple seconds to adjust mentally. We won't get the moving time save from this, but that's okay. Okay, don't mess that up again. Okay, I'm nervous now. Shaky gameplay starting to come out. If it's not obvious. Call me the Star Man. Oh, dude, this was so close to my first sub 1 TTC. Crazy. Oh my gosh, dude. 100 SOB. I need you. I'm not gonna lie, my brain kinda got crossed, like the wires in it. Yahoo! Because getting confused between reds and no reds movement. Dude, I tried so hard to land on something. Ugh, that's really annoying. Yeah, did I just forget the movement there? I don't know. Okay, well, I just choked the 103, but 104 still in the books. I had a feeling that was the elevator, because usually, like, just like one elevator cycle behind my normal one is the bad one. Okay, well. Believe it or not, I wasn't attached to this run at all. Because of that death and piracy. I am happy to have all these golds. And, you know, I'm fine with just having that. Obviously, though. We will try to end. On a real PB. Okay, that doesn't mean anything. That's the hard one. Stop it, though. I can't keep missing it, though. It would be nice to gold bits to finish this off, too. Okay. No time sinks? I'm telling you, the first one's the only hard one. Oh, that's good. That's a good one. Good meme. 105 flat. Okay, I'll take it. I'm just happy my sum of best is 1 minute now. That's nice, you know? That's really nice. I feel like it's gonna be really hard to get to level gameplay again, though. Because it basically, if you take out bad piracy and then bad bits, this is... I PB'd by like 3 minutes. Nah, none of this matters, though. You know, my goal is not a 1 minute PB or a 3 minute PB. It's a 5 minute PB. I want to get sub one. Actually, it would need to be like 6 minutes, so. Still some work to do, for sure. If I had to think about it, like, because I think if I had gotten those, this would be kind of a rommel. What could I add to get to sub one? It's hard to say. Like, a lot of stuff could just be faster. BBH could be faster for sure. I don't want to have to rely on BOB being faster, because that kind of sucks. I don't know. It's hard. What? Hey, I PB'd. I don't know if anyone's here, but if you are, thanks for watching. Alright, I'm gonna head out now. Should I raid? Just dump my viewers into a random stream? That's fine. I'll just end stream. Goodbye!